These are all Mississippi kites, I'm pretty sure. I just forgot the date. It's like July 18th or something, 2022. Joseph Tribble Park, and this is what it looks like right now. And then there's just 15 or so Mississippi kites flying around. Okay, that's the end of this video because we're going over to the other